It is a black art.
Man on the beat.